Ruth Hamilton of Golden, British Columbia, had been asleep for hours in her home. She was awakened by her dog's barking after a good-sized black rock crashed through her bedroom ceiling, landing inches away from her head. Police were called and the culprit was initially suspected to be a construction site nearby, but it ended up being a meteorite. She said that she didn't see or feel the chunk of the space rock smashing through her house, but she heard it. Hamilton said all of a sudden there was an explosion. She didn't feel it. She said it never touched her. She had the debris on her face from the drywall, but not a single scratch on her. The material was about the same size as a melon and was a charcoal gray color. She isn't the only one who experienced an extraterrestrial event. A group of construction workers told the police they saw a bright ball of light in the sky at the time. And the police officer came back in and said, "Well, I think you have a meteorite in your bed." A team of scientists are now going to talk with Hamilton about her experience and search for the other pieces to figure out the meteorite's path while in the Earth's orbit so they know from where it originated. They think it came from the solar system's main asteroid belt. A second meteorite that weighed about a half a kilo or just over a pound was found northeast of Golden. Right now, the team from the University of Western Ontario has a chunk of space rock to study. So what do you think? Does this mean the fireballs or meteorites can knock off anyone at any time? Has any time happened like this to you?